The President of the Republic of Somalia, Mohamed Abdullahi Farmajo, has left for Kampala, the capital of Uganda, to attend the inauguration of the re-elected President of Uganda, Yoweri Museveni.
After the inauguration, Somali President Mohamed Abdullahi Farmajo is expected to hold separate meetings with other African leaders attending the inauguration. Reports speculate that President Farmajo will meet with Kenyan President Uhuru Kenyatta in Kampala, although the Somali presidency has not yet commented on the matter. There had been rows between the neighboring nations as Somalia government cut diplomatic relations with Kenya around December, accusing it of meddling in its internal affairs. There have been moves for normalization of ties, and the UN Secretary General Antonio Guterres commended the role played by Qatar in mediating for the restoration of diplomatic relations between Somalia and Kenya. Somalia president will be among the over 20 heads of state and 4,000 guests to grace the swearing-in ceremony in Kampala, as early announced by the Minister of the Presidency.